Did you know that in Friends, the big white dog statue that routinely appears throughout the series was actually a gift given to Jennifer Aniston by one of her close friends from back home? She volunteered the statue to be used as a prop on the show, and the producers liked it so much that it became a running joke in many future episodes.
What the hell is that dog doing here?